There can't be two Alpha Titans.
Let them fight.
Destroying these radioactive monsters.
But you either can't or won't tell us how many there are or why they're showing up. So, maybe it's time for the military to put them down.
Killing them would be a mistake. They returned because of us. It was our atomic testing that awoke Godzilla. Other creatures like the Mutos from strip mining and seismic surveys. But these are not monsters. They are animals rising to reclaim a world that was once theirs.
Robo-Godzilla!
No, that's Mecha-Godzilla.